Good afternoon, sir, madam. Today I am presenting my MPhil research fully automatic projector calibration on plain surface with the sensor based approach. My name is Maitri Ranga Kulasekara. My supervisors are Professor N.D. Kodikara, Dr. Chamath Kappettiagama, and Dr. Sandarua. This is my flow of the presentation. Conventional projectors must be placed on the orthogonal position to generate a distortion-free display, as shown in the figure 1. Orthogonal projection means projector optical axis is perpendicular to the screen vertical axis and optical axis is perpendicular to the screen horizontal axis, as shown in figure 2 and figure 3. But most of the time projectors are not in the orthogonal position, then it generates a distorted display. Figure 1, the projector is non-orthogonal position, then it generates a distorted display. Figure 2 and figure 3, you can see the distorted display. We use two types of projectors. First one is a static projectors. This kind of projectors are attached to the ceiling or wall using project mounting bracket. It needs some technical knowledge and with time, gravity and the human intervention, projector pose can be changed. Then also it generates a distorted display as shown in the figure 3. Most of the time, projector used as a portable device. Then it plays a casually and project our desired location. Then it generates a distorted display as shown in the figure 1. If we are keep the projector in the orthogonal position, we need a special arrangement as seen in the figure 2. If we keeping on the orthogonal position, it's affecting to the presenter as shown in the figure 3. Research problem. Figure 1 is an original image. This image projected from the non-orthogonal position projector. Then it's generated figure 2. This image are affecting to the user immersive feeling and convey the wrong interpretation about the imaging. So that we need a system for the non-orthogonal position projector to generate a distortion-free display. Display area could be distorted due to following factors or any combination of them. Projector has been elevated in the horizontal direction in the world coordinate system, as shown in the figure 1. The projector has been tilted horizontally in the world coordinate system, as shown in the figure 2. The projector optical axis not perpendicular to the planar display surface, as shown in the figure 3. These three reasons are generated 6 ways of projections. Projector elevated is generated projection A or projection D. Projector tilt left or right is generated projection B or E. Due to the perspective transformation is generated projection C and F. Any kind of distortion can be generated from one of these distortion or combination of two or three distortion. My research aim is develop a fully automated distortion correction mechanism for non-orthogonal position projector with the sensor based approach. This is a fully automated projector and it plays casually and project our desired location. Last few decades, there are so many researchers done their research in this field and propose a camera based solution. The Ramesh Raskar is one of key researcher in this field. He proposed a self-correction projector. He used camera and tilt sensor to correct this distortion. But in this process, they use a pre-calibration phase to correct the distortion with known predefined images. This is another system proposed by the NVIDIA. The user can control the four corners of the projection display. These distortion corrections are totally dependent on the user perspective view. XCC systems are used camera-based methodologies to identify the distortion. It is expensive and need high processing power. Camera is an inverse function of the projector, so that single camera cannot capture this distortion. So it needs more than one inputs to identify the distortion. As well, it used shift or surf mechanism to identify the features and matching process. So that we propose a sensor-based approach to identify the distortion. So many users use non-orthogonal position projectors as example, classrooms, entertainment events, conference, living room, theaters, cave, power wall, and drone projectors, mobile phone projectors. These are the new industries. I use non-orthogonal position projectors. In this research, propose novel hardware apparatus. It's called BAT, beam adjustment technology. It consists two ultrasonic sensor and one gyro sensor. It estimate projector pose parameters. Then it send for the geometric image correction unit to apply the desired image. After apply this distortion for the desired image, we can send to this image to the projector to project it. Features of the system. This projector can be placed casually without any space restriction and project our desired location. This distortion correction is real time and the unit working as a single self-contained device. And it is a portable and use minimum equipment. It is support for the all projectors. Distortion correction mechanism are divided into the three components: perspective distortion correction, trapezoid distortion correction, tilt distortion correction. This is a perspective distortion correction. It is total dependent on the screen relative angle to the projector front panel and the projector horizontally angle. This is an equation I used for the correction it. This is a trapezoid distortion correction. These distortions are dependent on the projector vertical projection angle and projector placing angle to the horizontal plane. These are the equation I use for the correcting this distortion. Third one is a tilt distortion correction. Apply this equation and identify the distortion. This is a proposed apparatus bat. It is attached to the projector to measure the five variables. Software development, we use OpenCV and Python. This software deploy inside the Raspberry Pi 3. The proposed hardware component, beam adjustment technology. It consists two ultrasonic sensors to measure the perpendicular distance to the screen and one 3-axis gyroscope to measure the projector tilt angles. All the inputs are sent to the Raspberry Pi. Raspberry Pi 3 compute the distortion of the image. This inverse of these distortions are calculated and applied for the original image. This output can be sent for the projector to project it. Projector placed on the non-orthogonal position and project our desired location. It generates a distorted output. Then after running the program, it generates a corrected output. This is a corrected output. Again, I change the projector pose. This is a lengthy video. Normally this process need 42 seconds. Yes, again I run the program. This is another pose. This is the expected output. After compare with the XCC system, proposed system is a fully automated system. it not used cameras and no human interventions. Published two papers, and one for the paper was Best Oral Presentation Award at 12th International Research Conference of KDU. Get the patent for this development. Thank you.